vote by someone, before someone, or someone.
Thank you.